What is happening? Nicki Minaj's cousin's friend blamed the vaccine for making his testicles swell, rendering him impotent and chasing off his fiance. And Nicki tweeted about it.
I mean, it's still going. Is there anything more perfectly suited for the Twitter algorithm than Nicki Minaj saying that her cousin's friend's boyfriend, sister-in-law's ex is testicles swelled up after he got the vaccine? It's just, hey, that's just like the hackiest thing to say. If you're just basically lying about something anecdotal that you heard, you're like, my cousin's sister's friend told me. It seems so cliche.
Yep.
My cousin Maggie's friend's ex-sister-in-law has a dog that can smell which vaccines have microchips and which ones don't. It's a fact, guys. These are the facts. My cousin Maggie's sister's friend's ex-sister-in-law.
Dog.
Dog. It's weird, though, because it's been such, like, people say Twitter isn't real life, and I'm like, no, Twitter is real life.
Uh-huh.
The freaking Trinidad, like, health department or whatever, whoever they were, they had to come out and spend all day, like, debunking this, and Tucker Carlson wanted Nicki Minaj to track down her cousin's friend.
If Nicki Minaj's cousin's friend is watching, or his former fiance is watching, we want to hear your story.
Jimmy Kimmel wanted to talk to the big cojonade friend.
If anyone could track down this friend of Nicki's cousin, I would really like to talk to him. I have questions.
Everybody wants to get a hold of this mystery guy to see if his nuts are as big as she alleges.
Yeah.
And then Nicki Minaj fans were protesting outside of the freaking CDC.
Good.
Oh boy, Sam. Oh boy.
Sam was there.
Nicki, the queen of rap. Mm-hmm. Stood up. Nicki, multiple platinum plaques.
Yes.
Stood up and said, I'm questioning this vaccine. And we should all question this vaccine.
Sam was like, Nicki Minaj is right. Look,
Nicki Minaj is my Fauci.
Better Fetacy has a whole theory that this is like a false flag operation to get more people in the black community vaccinated so that she's going to like come out and be like, all right, I've talked to the people at the White House and they've convinced me. And then she'll publicly drop an album while she gets vaccinated. That's what this is all headed to.
That's a reasonable theory.
We're living in a South Park episode. It's a parody. How can anyone be mad about living in this timeline? It is the greatest timeline of all times. I was saying I stand with Nicki Minaj was trending because sometime between apparently 2012 and 2015, the Hadron Collider blasted a bunch of particles together and it slid us into another parallel dimension and we've never escaped ever from it. We're in the loop. I think she's right that you have to be able to ask questions. You shouldn't be able to be like, why can't I question this? Because they do get very mad. But I also think when you have a massive platform like that.
Yeah.
Don't talk about your cousin's friend's balls.
It's good to actually confirm. Watch, if they track this guy down, he might have like elephantitis of the nuts or something. Like, we don't know. It might not be from the shot.
You want to see a picture of a guy with elephantitis of the nuts?